Thanks for joining me today on how I made this illustration.